because it's hard being Afrocentric in a Eurocentric world.